Volcanic sunlight is love as an energetic verb that rises up from the depths and the bowels of everything that is and everything we know, and like a lotus flower in mud, blossoms to the point of becoming the all. You know, it's when a source of light starts inside that shines for all to see. A bunch of things went down that made me realize or decide to move to Paris with my demos, thinking maybe I'll record here. And that was, I figured, the new direction.
Peut-être que oui, peut-être que non, and when I go, I'll explore beyond life, all that we know.
For this album, I wanted to put words that didn't get in the way of the music. You know? Before, I always let the words dominate. Music had been more so a release of my anger or of my angst. And that's part of what I was letting go, because I'm on to the new. I'm on to the next. I was starting to have fun with the fact that I was starting to have fun with music. I mean, I'd been having fun with music beforehand. Like, Nicky Tardust was really fun for me, and so was my album before that. Every album was fun, but now I felt like I was free enough to express more of my personality. I wanted to make an album that could brighten a day, and that was the experience with this album. I knew that it was, in a sense, in a modern sense, pop.